Behind that building over there is the Gates Center for Computer Science. That was our newest academic building that was opened in 2009. We told you that time with a $20 million donation from the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation. So this is our new home to computer science. It's actually LEED certified, so it stands for Leadership in Energy Environmental Design. And they have a lot of recycled materials, a lot of green factories in place. In fact, our president, Jared Cohen, used to be an environmental engineer before he became a president. So now all new buildings are built in the
Nein, aber da war Friedhof, oder?